Yo, I'm the Meal Slayer, and today we're eating California burrito, loaded nachos. Let's get it. This one, there's carne asada, some fries, some sour cream, some guac. Just kidding, there's no guac, but there's salsa. And I never been to this place before, so this is my first time seeing the nacho fries. So let's take a look. Ooh. Okay, a lot of cheese. Today, I'm drinking some Mountain Valley spring water, some fancy water. For the sauce, got some green sauce, La Victoria. So I'm just gonna douse that. So my first video was only 2 days ago. And in between those 2 days, I've just been doing keto and then intermittent fasting. I was planning to go for a week, but I don't know, I failed. So here we are, eating a California burrito. Face that way. So what makes a good California burrito? You gotta have good balance. Can't have too much fries, too much meat. It just has to be balanced. This one's pretty balanced. This burrito needs more sauce. So the last 2 days, I've just been eating fruit for lunch. For dinner, just like a salad with some rotisserie chicken. I need to do more of that. I can't keep eating like this, guys. I'm just gonna gain a lot of weight. I feel like with each video, things will be less and less awkward. I'm just very introverted, guys, but I don't know. I just want to put this video out there and just share it with you all. I'm not doing it for the views. Just doing it for fun. Just want to eat. Can't tell if you guys are able to see that, but there's just so much cheese. Ooh. Look at the fries. They're kind of thick cut. Look. Oops. Look at that. It's a bit thick. I think in San Diego they usually do shoestring fries. So this place is a little bit different going with the thick cut fries or the steak fries. Take a look at that ratio again, guys. Pretty balanced. How's that, guys? Can you guys see that? Is that nice and centered? We're almost done. We're almost done with this guy. Almost slayed. Couple more bites. Let's get some more bean here. Bean action. Maybe I'll just post some videos of me eating fruit and veggies. I know that's not popular in the mukbang community, but who cares? Down to the final bites here. I can't finish the nachos, it's just way too much. I'm full. I would rate this place 3 out of 5. It's mediocre, it's all right.